The first dance is Arnautiaska. Lia, tell us what means Arnautiaska.
Arnautiaska is a dance with a bit more complicated aspect due to the combinations which contain stems and crossing steps. From the rhythmical point of view, it could be considered as a hora on stems, hora pe bătaie. But in fact, originally, it is a man challenging man dance in the same category with Aoleanu from North Muntenia and Balta from
South
Oltenia.
Albania, yep.
The name comes from the term Arnaut, which in the Turkish language means Albanian, and it is related to the fact that in the late Middle Age, the kings of the Romanian principalities were Greeks nominated by the Ottoman Empire. Their special spade police was recruited from Albanians.